Sarah, I am so happy that Casey's okay.
I know, so am I. I think it's just that hard head of his.
Oh, so what is this? The pot calling the kettle hard-headed or what?
Yes, I know. Okay, I can be a little intense at times, but that's why I owe you an extra special thanks for sticking with me when I thought that something was wrong with Casey.
You don't have to thank me.
Yes, I do. Meg, if it wasn't for you finding where Derek had us kidnapped, you know, I'm sounding like Mom.
Yes.
What if? So
you've told her everything. I'm sure she and Dad must have freaked out.
Oh, right? Yeah, her and Dad both.